Hello friends, I welcome back to my official YouTube channel, Academic Insights. Today we are going to talk about one more video, and in this video we are going to see the objective question or MCQ question of macroeconomics. Once again, I welcome back to you all to my Academic YouTube channel, that is Academic Insights. If you like my video, please subscribe it. Also, don't forget to press the bell icon so that you'll get this kind of videos in future. Also like, share, and don't forget to comment. Friends, today we are going to talk about MCQ questions of Introduction to Economics and National Income. The topic which we have covered is Microeconomics and National Income, and we are going to discuss 20 MCQs. So starting with MCQ number one. That is question number one. Who is considered as father of modern macroeconomics? The question is, who is considered as father of modern macroeconomics? And the options are Adam Smith, Professor J.M. Keynes, Professor J.N. Keynes, Professor Alfred Marshall. So these are the options. And from these options, we have to find out one correct option. And the correct option is Professor J.M. Keynes. Moving on to the second question, and the second question is here. Who wrote the book General Theory of Employment, Interest and Money? Who wrote the book General Theory of Employment, Interest and Money? And the options are Adam Smith, Professor J.M. Keynes, Professor J.N. Keynes, and the last one, Alfred Marshall. And the correct option is Professor J.M. Keynes. Question number three. The term microeconomics and macroeconomics were first given by either the option Adam Smith, Professor J.M. Keynes, Ringer Felish, and Alfred Marshall. So these are the options, and out of these four options, we guys have to find out one correct option. And the correct option is Ringer Felish. Question number four. The book General Theory of Employment, Interest and Money was published in which year this book General Theory of Employment, Interest and Money was published? And the options are 1836, 1936, 1963, and none of the above. And the correct option is 1936. In the year 1936, this book General Theory of Employment, Interest and Money was published. Question number five. Macroeconomics became popular after The options are Great Depression of 1929 to 1973, 1972 to 1973, 1996 to 1997, 2006 to 2007. So these are the options, and from these options we are going to find out a correct option. And the correct option is Great Depression of 1929 to 1933. Question number six. The term macro has been derived from The options are Greek word makros, which means large, English word makros, which means large, Greek word makros, which means small, French word makros, which means large. These are the options. And now the correct option is Greek word macros, which means large. Question number seven. In macroeconomics, we study about what? This is the question. And the options are Theory of National Income and Employment, Theory of Money Supply and Price Level, Theory of International Trade and Economical Growth, and the last one, all of the above. And the correct option is all of the above. Question number eight. Which of the following are the goals of economics, macroeconomics? And the options are to achieve higher level of GDP, to achieve higher level of employment, stability of prices, and all of the above. And the correct option is all of the above. Question number nine. What are the tools of macroeconomics? And the options are monetary policy, fiscal policy, income policy, all of the above. And the options, these are the options. Now we are going to find out a correct option. And the correct option is all of the above. All of the above is the correct option. Then what are the tools of macroeconomics? And the options are monetary policy, fiscal policy, income policy, and all of the above. And the correct option is all of the above. Question number 10, the study of groups and broad aggregates of economy is known as, the study of groups and broad aggregates of the economy is known as, the options are microeconomics, macroeconomics, international economics, none of the above. And the correct option is macroeconomics. Question number 11, the market value of all final goods and services produced within domestic territory of the country during a year is known as GDPMP, GDPFC, GNPMP, GNPFC. So these are the options, and we are going to find out correct options from this. And the correct option is GDPMP. Question number 12, the money value of all final goods and services produced in domestic territory of a country during year plus net factor income from abroad is called GDPMP, GDPFC, GNPMP, and GNPFC. And the correct option is GNPMP. Question number 13, the difference between the income received from abroad for rendering factor services by the normal residents of the country to the rest of the world and income paid for factor services rendered by non-residents in the domestic territory of a country is known as, and the options are net factor income from abroad, capital consumption allowances, depreciation, none of this. And the correct option is net factor income from abroad. Question number 14, the difference between indirect tax and subsidy is known as, the difference between indirect tax and subsidy is known as, the options are net factor income from abroad, capital consumption allowances, depreciation, net indirect tax. And the options are, and the correct option is net indirect tax. Question number 15, net national product and factor cost, that is NNPFC, is also known as, the options are net factor income from abroad, national income, national cost, net indirect tax. And the correct option is national income. Question number 16, that part of personal income which is actually available to households for consumption and saving is called, that part of personal income which is actually available to households for consumption and saving is called national disposable income, personal disposable income, personal income, and none. And the option is personal disposable income. Question number 17, real and nominal income is calculated respectively at, real and nominal income is calculated respectively at, and the options are current price and constant price, constant price and current price, current price and current price, and the last one, constant price and constant price. And from these options, the correct option is constant price and current price. Next question, sum of all kinds of income received by the individual from all sources is called, sum of all kinds of incomes received by the individuals from all sources is called, options are personal income, private income, personal disposable income, none. And the correct option is personal income. Question number 19, GNPMP is equal to, GNPMP is equal to, the options are GDPMP plus NFIA, GDPMP minus NFIA, GDPMP minus D, sorry, and none of the above. So these are the options, and we are going to find out the correct options from this. The correct option is GDPMP plus NFIA. I hope you all have understood every question. So if you really like my video, don't forget to subscribe my channel. as well as don't forget to press the bell icon so that you'll get this kind of videos in days to come. Even don't forget to like the video, share the video, and write your comment in the chat box so that we can improve in days to come. Thank you very much. See you in next video. Till then, enjoy.